Well, we're in Tampa, Florida today.
It feels like we're in Alaska.
It does. It's pretty cold here for Florida, but as you see behind me, we're at the Florida State Fairgrounds.
And we're going shopping.
Oh, boy. It's a 2019 Florida Camper Show.
That's right, it is.
And so let's go inside and take a look. And
you know anybody who wants a camper?
I sure do. As I was saying, you all can tag along.
All right.
Officially, it is called the 2019 Florida RV Supershow. This show is recognized as the largest RV show in the United States. With nearly 1,600 campers, it is truly a sight to see. This show features everything from small tow behinds to a $2 million motorcoach.
You know, a lot of people are hesitant to go onto a dealer's lot and say, I don't know anything about RVing, kind of teach me. So shows like this are a great place to come out, touch, feel, smell, see the RVs, all the different types, and get educated on it.
You already registering there, babe?
Yeah, for door prizes. We might win that camper.
And there it is. Register here for door prizes. Actually, this is where you register for them to bug you on your email.
Every day.
Yeah. And twice on Sunday. It is incredibly quiet inside this Airstream, but look at these windows. You could have peeping Toms. That's what she said.
Yeah, we're on the train. That's how big this camper show is. We have to take the little trolley train.
I want that yellow car.
You want that yellow car? Hold on, we're going to look at the yellow car.
And we're stopping.
Well. Yes, we are moving to find a new camper for Jimmy Lou
and Andy too.
We'll be able to trade in our old camper, but not so for those folks with campers made prior to 1980.
That's right. However, they do allow them to try and win prize money racing those old RVs. Let's switch over to the fairground racetrack for the 2019 Florida RV Super Show Camper Race. And now let's take everybody through the three choices that we've come up with. This first here is a destination camper. It's the Catalina 39 MKTS. What does that stand for, Andy, too?
I don't know. Middle kitchen triple slides. Got three slides. Got an island in the middle there.
There's that island. It's beautiful.
Got a front den area. And some big windows and a TV in the middle. And
microwave. Nice microwave. Here's what I like. Ceiling fan.
Oh, yeah, ceiling fan. Kind of cool.
Yes, it is.
Big sliding doors.
We could build a deck right off of that door.
Yes, we could. It'd be kind of cool. Bathroom's just the bathroom's nothing special.
Yeah, but it's a nice shower. It's pretty nice with the sliding door.
Yeah.
Different than what we have. The bedroom I like. A nice little desk bench area.
Means we haven't had a dresser or a chest of drawer or a closet for 4 years.
But pretty similar setup to what we have right now right there. But there it is again.
Oh, yes. Another ceiling fan.
We love those fans.
It does have a washer-dryer hookup, too. That would be kind of cool.
Which is very nice. But we do like the destination campers. And this is probably number one of the destinations. But we have another one we're going to go into. So there it is from the outside. That's the Catalina.
This one here is another destination. It's the bridge view. It's gorgeous inside. Look at all those windows.
But it's big.
Yeah, it's big. 42FD.
42 feet with a front den is what it's saying.
It's gorgeous. This was just my favorite. It's got ceiling fan, nice big bedroom, dresser, closet. Really nice.
You can walk up front there, Andy. This is a nice bedroom here. And we're going to turn around. Oh, she's walking away. Taking you through the kitchen area with another island faucet and beautiful. Look at the windows.
Yeah, salesman doesn't come with a camper, though.
Yep. All righty. So that's it right there. There's another look as Andy comes stepping out of it. And we like it. But now, something a little different.
Yeah, I like these, too. This is a fifth wheel 370FL, a Chaparral. Really a cool one.
Let's look inside.
I think they said it's got 5 slide outs. It's kind of cool.
5 slide outs. Nice bedroom. Little shelves on the side.
Again, closet, dressers, all covers underneath.
Let's look in here. This is where the washer and dryer go.
Oh my gosh, a washer and dryer.
Right there.
Can't imagine having a washer and dryer again.
Amazing. And Andy getting ahead of me again. There's the bathroom. A little bit smaller than the destinations, but still adequate. And the salesman really trying to work me here. But we're going to hold off and research. There's a couch for Maglio. There's a couch for Hershey.
And here we go. We get the stadium seating seats.
Beautiful. All right, so this is the Chaparral. And there it is one more time.
Really nice camper.
And so now as the trolley train takes us back to the parking lot, and we can find our car amongst the hundreds of thousands of cars that are here. We'd like to thank you for tagging along. And in the future, if you would, hit that subscribe button down below and then ring the bell. Yes, that will alert you to all future episodes of Jimmy Lou and Andy 2.
So now we go home to decide, should we buy? And if so, which one? Maybe y'all can help us decide. Please leave a note in the comment section below.
And this blog is history. Camping, oh, camping.
We love you. When I say you, I'm talking about camping.